has been another day of exciting and tense football games, and in case you were out with the family this Sunday, catch the best bits of all the games tonight on BBC One. In the programme match of the day, host Gary Lineker presents highlights of the final round of Premier League fixtures, which included Chelsea v Sunderland and Newcastle United v West Ham United. Football supporters in the Northeast are renowned for their passion and dedication, despite scant success in recent times, and followers of both the Black Cats and Magpies have seen their teams become embroiled in the battle to avoid the drop this season, and could have been in for an uncomfortable afternoon, if recent months were any indication. Plus, action from Arsenal v West Brom, which Albion, Aston Villa v Burnley, Crystal Palace v Swansea City, Everton v Tottenham Hotspur, Hull City v Manchester United, Leicester City v Queen's Park Rangers, Manchester City v Southampton, and Stoke City v Liverpool. Tonight's programme is on BBC One from 10:30 p.m. to 12:05 a.m. Don't worry, it is a bank holiday Monday. Read more. Facebook.